It's early in the morning. It's a warm but gray, rainy day here in New York City. The markets, they're about to open right behind me. And that's right, it's time for your modernwallstreet.com AM Anticipation Report. Stock index futures pointing to a sharply lower open this Thursday, with Dow futures down by triple digits after stocks already plunged more than 1% yesterday. Now, traders, they're going to be watching small caps in the biotech sector today to see whether they will continue to lead the sell-off in the broader market. Other factors today include tensions in the Middle East, which caused oil prices to surge this morning after Saudi Arabia and its Gulf Arab allies began a military operation in Yemen. It will also be a relatively quiet day on the data front, with services and composite flash PMIs for March due, as well as the usual weekly jobless claims figures, both initial and continuing. While earnings include Lululemon, Athletica, and Winnebago before the market opens, and GameStop after the bell. And yesterday's move, it weighed on European stocks in early trade today as they posted heavy losses. All major bourses in Europe, they're trading over 1% lower.